Hello, my dear students. Myself Rajkumar Kalia, working in Vrindavan group of institutions situated at Main Bagaluru Road, Bangalore 63. In my free time, I am serving the students, helping the students, solving their problems and putting it on the YouTube, so that you people can enjoy it without paying. Save the money of your parents and come up with me. We were doing Karnataka board model paper. We were doing Karnataka board model paper of 2020. It's by the board itself. So today I am supposed to do seven sum of that board paper, and that sum is 5 the derivative of y equals x square plus e power 2x plus cos 2x minus 2 log x with respect to x. We want to differentiate it with respect to x. Solution: y is given to be x square e power 2x cos 2x minus 2 log x. Now differentiating with respect to x. So left side we will write dy by dx. This is the symbol for differentiation. For x square, take out power, subtract 1 from the power. First entry, take out power, subtract 1 from the power. E power x is e power x. Multiply by the coefficient of x. Differential of cos minus sine 2x. Multiply by the coefficient of x, that is 2. Minus 2 constant as it is. Differential of log x is 1 by x. So, just write it properly, which is answer. 2x plus 2 e power 2x minus 2 sine 2x minus 2 by x. Which is the differentiation of the given statement. That was 7th A part, 7th B part. Find dy by dx of y equals secant x plus 10x over secant x minus 10x. Solution: y is given to be secant x minus tan x secant x plus tan x. Differentiating with respect to x. Differentiating with respect to x. See, it's a numerator by denominator. Dy by dx equals denominator square secant x minus tan x. So here denominator as it is secant x minus tan x as it is, ddx of numerator, that is secant x plus tan x. Then dy by dx equals denominator square secant x minus tan x, denominator as it is, that is secant, denominator is secant x minus tan x. Differential of numerator, numerator is secant x plus tan x. Minus denominator as it is, numerator as it is, secant x plus tan x, ddx of denominator, secant x minus tan x. So this is what you have to write. Ddx of secant x minus tan x equals denominator as it is secant x minus tan x. Then here it is secant x minus tan x as it is, ddx of secant x plus tan x. Ddx of secant x is secant x tan x, tan x is secant square. Ddx of secant x is secant x tan x plus ddx of tan is secant square x minus secant x plus tan x as it is, ddx of secant x tan x minus ddx of tan x is secant square. This is what you will get. Next is from here secant x we can take common. Secant x minus tan x, from these two secant x we can take common. We are with tan x plus secant x minus secant x plus tan x. From there we can take secant x common. We will get tan x minus secant x. In the denominator, secant x minus tan x square equals. Secant x minus tan x, secant x plus tan x. That is a minus b and a plus b. A minus b, a plus b. A square minus b square, secant square x minus tan square. Minus secant x plus tan x minus secant x. Sign difference is there. Take out sign positive, take out negative sign from here. So here instead of negative we will get positive sign. Instead of negative we will get a positive sign. Then we will get secant minus tan and secant plus tan. Secant square x minus tan square x. See this carefully, sign here. Secant x I have taken out. Then it is secant x plus tan x. Next is tan minus secant. If we take negative sign common from here, we will get secant positive, tan negative. Then we can use the identity a plus b and a minus b, that is a square minus a b square. Over secant x minus tan x square. Now secant square x minus tan x square is 1. Secant square x minus tan x square is 1. So we will get here secant x and secant x, 2 secant x. Because for this as a whole, from the identity of secant square theta equals 1 plus tan square theta, it will come out to be 1. Similarly here, when we take out common, it will, negative sign common, it will come out to be 1. So we will get here secant x plus secant x, 2 secant x. In the denominator we have secant x minus tan x square, which is the answer. So like that we can differentiate this way. See the next. Seven C is find dy by dx of y equals tan inverse 1 plus 6 over 1 minus 6. Solution, y equals tan inverse 1 plus x over 1 minus x. Differentiating with respect to x, differentiating with respect to x, dy by dx, tan inverse, identity of tan inverse x is 1 over 1 plus x square. For x, it's 1 plus x over 1 minus x. So go for ddx of this part. Ddx of 1 plus x over 1 minus x equals 1 over 1 plus square root 1 plus x square plus 2x, 1 plus x square minus 2x, using the identity of a plus b square and a minus a b square equals this d. This ddx will come out to be denominator square. Denominator as it is, ddx of numerator minus numerator as it is, ddx of denominator equals 1 over. Here we can take LCM. 1 plus x square minus 2x. One over, then LCM. 1, then in the denominator it is LCM. 1 plus x square minus 2x. So multiply by 1. 1 plus x square minus 2x, then this is what we can cancel, plus this, plus 1 plus x square plus 2x into 1 minus x, ddx of 1 is 0, x is 1, minus 1 plus x, ddx of 1 is 0 and minus x is minus 1 over 1 minus x whole square. And see here, minus 2x plus 2x we can cancel. Take the reciprocal equals. By taking reciprocal, we will get 1 plus x square minus 2x. And here we will get 1 and 1, 2, 1 plus 1, 2, x square plus x square, 2x square. 2 plus 2, x square. Here, this is what we will get, that is 1 plus x square minus 2x. Minus 2x minus 2x we can cancel. 1 plus 1, 2 x square plus x square, 2 x square. See here, we will get multiply by 1, 1 minus x. Then minus and minus plus, 1 plus x. One minus x minus minus plus 1 plus x, 1 minus x whole square. This is what we can cancel. See here, 1 plus x square minus 2x, 1 minus x whole square. This is what we can cancel. because it is also 1 minus x whole square. So we are left with 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 1, 2. And here, 2 we can take common. 1 plus x square. This is what we can cancel. 1 over 1 plus x square. So that will be the answer. Now see the given statement is, if s equals 2x cubed plus 3x plus 4 represents the displacement of the particle in motion at time x, then find the velocity of the particle at x equals 2 and acceleration at x equals 3. You may write here, displacement of the particle in motion at time t he can also put. So then he will write t equals 2 and t equals 3. No difference at all. So solution is s equals 2x cubed 3x plus 4. Velocity is ds by dx. For t he is writing here x. Otherwise it is ds by dt with time. Ds by dx 2 differential of x cubed 3x square. 3x is 3 only. 2 differential of x cubed is 3x square plus 3 differential of x is 1, 4 constant 0. So thus v equals ds by dt. Ds by dx 6x square plus 3. So therefore v at t equals 2, velocity of the particle, here it is at x equals 2, equals, for x put 2, 6 as it is, for x put 2, thus velocity at x equals 2 will come out to be 2 square 4, 24 and 3, 27. So its units, s represents, is silent about the units except the seconds. You will write unit per second. That is the answer for velocity. He is saying find acceleration. Again differentiate it. Acceleration is given by d2s by dx. This identity you have to learn for acceleration. It is d2s by dx. If it is instead of xt, it's a dt square. We know ds by dt. So differentiate it once again. Differentiating one with respect to x, we will get d2s by dx square equals this is 1, 6 constant, x square is 2x, 3 constant, d2s dx square, which is same as acceleration 12x. We want it at x equals 3. So acceleration at x equals 3, d2s y dx square at x equals 3, 12 for x put 3, 36. Now he is silent about the units, so only time units are there, seconds. You will put here unit per second square. That is the units of acceleration. So like that you are supposed to write it. Add some a part find dy by dx of y equals 3x4 plus 4 log x plus 2 e power 3x plus 10 inverse x. So you have to find the dy by dx of 3x4, 4 log x, 2 e power 3x and 10 inverse x. It's simple differentiation, nothing else. So differentiating y equals 3x4 4 log x 2 e power 3x plus 10 inverse x. Differentiating dy by dx 3, take out power, subtract 1 from the power 4, differential of log x is 1 by x 2, constant as it is, ddx of e power x is e power x, multiply by the coefficient of x, that is 3, differential of 10 inverse x is t, 1 over 1 plus x. So which can be written as dy by dx equals 12x cube 4 by x 6 e power 3x 1 by 1 plus x. That is the answer. And its b part seventh b part y equals e power 2x sin 3x find dy by dx. Solution is y equals e power 2x sin 3x. Now it's a product rule, first function and second function. Dy by dx. First function as it is, e power 2x as it is. Differential of the second, differential of sin x is a cos. 3x multiplied by the coefficient of x, that is 3, plus second function as it is, sin 3x as it is, differential of the first, e power 2x into 2. So this is what we will get. Can be written as e power 2x we can take out. So e power 2x take out we will get 3 cos 3x plus 2 sin 3x. So like that we can solve this one. Seven sum C part. Find d2y by dx square. If y equals three sin x plus 4 cos x at x equals 1. Solution: y is 3 sin x plus 4 cos x. Differentiating, with respect to x, dy by dx, 3 sin x to cos x, 4 differential of sin x, cos x is minus sin x, thus dy by dx, 3 cos x minus 4 sin x. Differentiating again, with respect to x, d2y by dx square, 3 differential of cos x is minus sin x, 4 differential of sin x is a cos x. So d2y by dx here, we are getting minus 3 sin x minus 4 cos x at x equals 1. So at x equals 1, how you will write? D2y by dx square. Here you will write x equals 1. And in the right side, for x put 1. Minus 3 sin 1 minus 4 cos 1. So that will be the answer. Just far put at last x equals 1. That's it.